हेलो एवरीवन। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्ट्रेन। व्हेन अ बॉडी इज सब्जेक्टेड टू स्ट्रेस इट इज सेड टू बी स्ट्रेन्ड, बट रिवर्स इज नॉट ऑलवेज ट्रू। द स्ट्रेन इज अ डिफॉर्मेशन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द स्ट्रेस। स्ट्रेस इज यूनिटलेस। स्ट्रेन मे बी क्लासिफाइड इनटू नॉर्मल स्ट्रेन एंड शेयर स्ट्रेन। नाउ व्हाट इज नॉर्मल स्ट्रेन? It is a change in dimension to its original dimension due to direct stress. It is basically two types. One is tensile strain, other one is compressive strain. Tensile strain, the deformation due to direct action of tensile stress is called tensile strain. Now you can see the change in length upon original length is strain. Now what is compressive strain? The deformation due to direct action of compressive stress is called compressive strain. Now, what is shear strain? The body subjected to shear does not change its length, breadth, or thickness, but it undergoes a change in shape, that is, from a rectangle to a parallelogram. So, here is a figure which is a rectangle ABCD is named, which is subjected to tensile force, gets distorted to AB dash C dash D, which is a parallelogram. Shear strain is the deformation caused by the shear force per unit height or length. That is tan phi, which can be taken as phi, is B dash upon AB, which is similar to C dash upon CD. Since phi is very small, tan phi is taken as phi. Now, what is volumetric strain? It is defined as the ratio between change in volume and originated volume when a body is subjected to different modes of stress. Now, EV is denoted as volumetric strain, which is equal to change in volume upon original volume.